Welcome back to my channel, Jammer68. This is Space Engineers Planet Hopping. I was going to start with the tour of the base, but there's a dangerous encounter. Or is it still there? No, I guess it despawned. Damn. Okay, we'll do a tour of the base right quick like it. This is the floor level. Base is still partially under construction. We'll go upstairs here. This is production power area. I got 6 refineries and 6 industrial assemblers all put together, and I got a warp air reactor in here. Storage so far. I just got 12 storage containers, and we'll be putting oxygen and hydrogen tanks in when this gets done drilling out further. Upstairs is nothing else. I'm not sure what I want to do with up here yet. This is all built 100% underground, this much of it. This is entry tunnel. It's all pressurized. It goes underground right here to this wall. I've been unloading most of the supplies and stuff off the ship, so that when we get a target, we'll go after. Actually, it wouldn't hurt to build a small cargo ship. The only cargo one I got is hydrogen fueled. I don't think I got any ice. Go take a look at this ship. Only thing I'm worried about is fuel. Is the landing gear locked? I'm gonna dock to use that pump. That front cockpit so I can see the connector. And it says it's main cockpit, so I gotta change it back. Yeah. I'm going to plant some more hydrogen before I let plants out. What the hell was that? This part's gonna be boring for a little while, so I'm just gonna pause. Pause recording until something else happens. Alright, well, I got parked to do some ice mining and got a fell under attack by damn drones. And there's an orc on its way in, too. Knocked off my phone in here. I don't know if they're going to come in or not. Let's try that again. Within range of this gun. Oh, great, no ammo. Okay. Well, that's no threat, so time to pause again. So I'll catch you on the next one. Surely don't remember. Don't forget. Like, share, subscribe, leave a comment. Thank you for watching. Bye.